a special day. It's my birthday, and I have 13 magical birthday wishes. But what should I wish for first? Help! Help! Sounds like Percy might be in trouble. Percy, what's wrong?
Oh, Thomas, I was making a very important food delivery for the animal park, but I stopped quickly at a light, and everything spilled out, and now some ants grabbed it. Look, there they go. Oh, I'm not small enough to get under that rock. The food's gone for good.
I'll help you, Percy. I'll use one of my birthday wishes to become as small as an ant. Then I'll be able to fit. I wish I was as small as an ant.
Thomas, where are you?
I'm down here, Percy.
Huh, look at you. You're as small as an ant.
Exactly. Don't worry, Percy. Come back with that food. This tiny little chase is over. All I want is my friend's food back. They're just hungry. But I can't let them have Percy's food. Surely I can think of something to help them too. I got it!
Ha ha! Yummy apples for hungry ants coming right up. Watch out below! Now your truck of food's ready to go to the animal park, Percy.
Thank you so much, Thomas.
My pleasure. Now I'm off to make my next wish.
See you, Thomas. Oh, and happy birthday!